So once again, I'm actually dancing with no teeth and swollen feet. Because again, it's part of who I am. I've had all these conditions since I was born. I'm also partially deaf. Kind of blind, can't really see anything without my glasses, which I don't have. So that's why I wanted to dance to the song, because I may be a freak, but I love being a freak. I love being me. Nothing's going to change that, regardless of the conditions you have and disabilities. Just learn to love yourself, and if people can't accept you for who you are, say bye-bye. But this is who I am. But like I said, I do like to dress up once in a while with my makeup on and with my teeth in and with my special socks on. I'm pretty cougar. But I'm wearing my skirt so you guys can actually see my swollen legs and my feet. And again, I've had this for 12 years. Ain't gonna go away. Just like all my other conditions. But you know what? I've learned to live with it. And I love who I am. Wouldn't change my life at all. Because it's my life. And you could either choose to be happy and accept for who you are. Or you could either be miserable about all of the issues you have. And then you'll just feel worse. So hope you guys enjoyed that song, Freak Flag by Shrek. And once again, I'm a daily vlogger with lots of conditions and health issues. But I'm still here and showing my life. So hope you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. And let me know what you think about the song. But the song really does help me. So I hope you guys enjoy this little dance here on Phantom Stories. Welcome to my haunted world, XOXO OG Opera Ghost.